My day was good.
Sorry, all right? I screwed up. I know I screwed up. I don't know why.
Oh, great. Of course. Here it comes. You can't keep doing this. You can't keep doing shitty things and then feel bad about yourself like that makes it okay. You need to be better.
Herb, I said I'm sorry.
Yeah, and I do not forgive you.
Not sure you get what's happening here. This could be the last time that
No, I'm not going to give you closure. You don't get that. You have to live with the shitty thing you did for the rest of your life. You have to know that it's never, ever going to be okay.
I really think that we'd both feel better if we
I'm dying. I'm not going to feel better. And I'm not going to be your prop so you can feel better.
You are all the things that are wrong with you. It's not the alcohol or the drugs or any of the shitty things that happened to you in your career or when you were a kid. It's you. All right? It's you.
Fuck, man. What else is there to say?
You know, I was beautiful before I got pregnant.
I know.
You ruined me, Bojack.
I know.
You better grow up to be something great, to make up for all the damage you've done.
I will.
You can't depend on women. You can't depend on anyone. Sooner or later, you need to learn that no one else is going to take care of you. That's what I learned when I had to make my own sandwich. You can't rely on other people, Bojack. Good for you to know that. And she's a good mother for teaching you that. You got a head start on most kids. You're actually very lucky. Nobody completes anybody. That's not a real thing. If you're lucky enough to find someone you can halfway tolerate, you sink your nails in and you don't let go, no matter what. Because otherwise, you're just going to get older and harder and more alone. And you're going to do everything you can to fill that hole with friends and your career and meaningless sex. But the hole doesn't get filled. And one day, you're going to look around and you're going to realize that everybody loves you. But nobody likes you.
I know you want to be happy, but you won't be. And it's not just you, you know. Your father and I, you come by it honestly, the ugliness inside you. You were born broken. That's your birthright. And now you can fill your life with projects, your books and your movies and your girlfriends. But it won't make you whole. Nor Bojack Horseman. No cure for that.
The funeral was huge. There were so many people there. I kept thinking, I did this to her. And everyone was just standing around like, well, this was bound to happen. But it wasn't bound to happen.
I'm really sorry, Bojack.
I don't know how to be, Diane. It doesn't get better and it doesn't get easier. I can't keep lying to myself, saying I'm gonna change. I'm poison.
Bojack.
I come from poison. I have poison inside me and I destroy everything I touch. That's my legacy. I have nothing to show for the life that I've lived and I have nobody in my life who's better off for having known me.
That isn't true.
Isn't it, though?
You wanna get into things?
Well, I mean...
No. Let's get into things. Let's get real. Everybody, Bojack wants to get real. Cancel the bubble round, because we're getting real.
I'm not sure where you're going.
Oh, no? Because you sure knew where you were going with my wife that time you pulled over by the side of the road. You know, a week before we got married. You want to talk about that, Bojack? You want to talk about the time when you, my good friend, kissed my wife?
How did you know about that?
Well, there are roadside cameras all along the PCH. I have a few friends in the highway patrol. And she told me, of course, we're married!
Wait, so you've known all this time?
All I ever wanted was to be your friend. And you treat me like a big joke. You think I don't notice? Why don't you like me?
Mr. Peanut Butter.
No, tell me.
Because I'm jealous.
Of what? Diane?
No. Of everything. Everything comes so easy for you.
Oh, and it doesn't for you. You're a millionaire movie star with a girlfriend who loves you, acting in your dream movie. What more do you want? What else could the universe possibly owe you?
I want to feel good about myself, the way you do. And I don't know how. I don't know if I can.
It takes a long time to realize how truly miserable you are, and even longer to see that it doesn't have to be that way. Only after you give up everything can you begin to find a way to be happy.
Is it terrifying?
No, I don't think so. It's the way it is, you know? Everything must come to an end. The drip finally stops.
See you on the other side.
Oh, Bojack, no. There is no other side. This is it.
Diane! Diane, are you there? Diane, I need you.
Bojack?
Diane, thank God! Thank God, Diane! Okay, Diane. Diane, you're gonna save me, right? I called you and you're coming to get me?
Bojack, why did you call me? I live in Chicago. I can't save you.
You didn't pick up.
Right.
It went to voicemail.
Yeah.
And then I went back in the pool.
It's too late. What's done is done.
No.
There's nothing I can do, Bojack. I'm not real. None of this is.
So what do I do now?
Bojack, it doesn't matter.
Well, if it doesn't matter, can I stay on the phone with you at least?
Okay.
How was your day?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah. My day was good.